Hello everyone, this is Antej Kalada, your instructor for this lecture. Today in this lecture, we'll be discussing about local citations. Local citations are an important factor if you're into local SEO. So first of all, let me explain to you what are local citations. A local citation is any mention of your name, address and phone number. So basically, I'll show you an example of local citation. Let me just go to Google and search for Kalada Academy. See here, this Google listing, it displays my business name, my address, then opening hours and phone number. So this is a local citation. And if we go down, you can see my listing on Just Dial. If you go through it, yes, it's displaying my address as well as phone number. So this is a citation. And if you take the next listing, Bharat listing, let's see. As you can see here, it's again displaying my contact number and my address. Again, this is an example for citations. Local citations were a very, very important factors in 2016 and 2017. But coming to 2019, the importance of local citations have gone down, but still it's an important SEO factor. But it's not as relevant as it was in 2016 or 2017. When you are building a site, you should focus on building at least 20 local citations. This would really help you with the local rankings. I'll now explain to you about the guidelines for building citations. As for the guidelines, you just have one basic guideline. That is, the information that is put up in all the citations should be the same. If it is different, let's say if you put a different phone number in Just Dial and another phone number in Suleika.com, or your Google Map listing, you won't get the benefits of putting this local citations. Only if the information is consistent across all your citations, you'll get the SEO benefit. Make sure that you're putting the same information across all the platforms. Coming to the next slide, I'll explain to you three ways by which you can find local citations. First one is a free and easy method, that is the good old google.com. So I'll show you how you can find citations using Google. Since I am into digital marketing training, I'll show you with that example. So I'll just type digital marketing training in Bangalore. As you can see here is a list of my competitors. So I'll just take any random competitors as an example. So let's take Indra's Academy. So I'll just copy their phone number and let me just open another tab and search for them. So the name is Indra's Academy and I'll type their phone number. When you're giving their phone number, make sure that there is no spaces in between. So just type your competitor's name and the phone number and search. Now you will come across various citations your competitor is using. See this one, yet5.com. This is a business listing which you can use. So you can definitely try to add your listing here in this site. I'll show you some more citations they are using. See the result from Just Dial. This is a citation. And if you go down again here in Urban Pro, see here. Again, it's listing their address and phone numbers. And again, here's the next one, next listing. As you can see here is another local citation. It shows the phone number, address, and all the details. So if you do just a Google search with at least two or three of your competitors, you should easily come up with a minimum of 20 citations for your website. So this is a very good technique to get very good backlinks as well as improve your rankings in local searches. Now we'll move to the next method. Since Whitespark is kind of a paid tool, we'll be discussing it in a separate lecture. So if you're just trying to get started, you can use the websites given in this link. So go to this link It's given in the description of this video. So once you go to this link, you'll see a list of 200 do follow business listings from India. You can try to create a profile for your company in all these sites. If you do not have the time, at least try to create in 20 to 25 sites in this list. And make sure that you are giving the same phone number, address and company name in all these sites. So you'll get a do follow link from all these sites. This will definitely help you in your rankings. That's all for this lecture, and I'll see you in the next lecture. Thank you.